Ions are charged particles. They can be positively charged or negatively charged. Positively charged particles are called cations and are always written first in ionic formulas. Negatively charged particles are called anions and are always written second in ionic formulas.